Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Jumpa kembali dengan Benas TV Channel. Kali ini akan mereview Candi Kidal di Malang, Jawa Timur. Terima kasih Anda sudah klik video ini. Jangan lupa like, subscribe, dan komen.
So it is a sad story that Indonesia gets so long and so rich culture, but what left here is so small. Sculptures, pictures of gods was taken by Frenchmen, Dutchmen, and you can see it in Louvre, you can see it in National Gallery in London, but not here where it belongs. I hope that one day it will return.
Okay, what do you tell the people in?
I hope that people will be learn more English, because to know the language is very, very important. Because there are so many questions we can ask, and so many answers we would like to hear. But if we can't speak, it's all for nothing. So you have to develop your English. English is not my home tongue, so because we Polish people, we've got our language. My mówimy po polsku. But we learn just to meet the world, and Indonesia needs to do the same.
Yeah. Okay. What do you think about this temple here?
It's not so. I don't know, because for me it's real exotic and the Hindu tradition of Jawa. It's so old, and it said that it was a great kingdom, but what is left is so small, because where the sculpture from this temple, there are in London National Galleries, in maybe in somewhere in Holland, maybe in Louvre, and less was left for Indonesia, and that's
okay, thank you very much.